Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Julia. Otherwise, welcome back to Makeup with Time with Julia. Okay, I hope you're doing well though. In today's video, I have new stuff from Revolution. I want to try their latest concealer and this other stuff called Dewy Cream Blush. So before we start, let me just quickly using a Princess Potion by W7 is the primer I am going to use. Let's mash it down. Yeah, the weather is a little bit also bright today. I turned the ring light off. I know it doesn't last long. I'll just use a conceal and define from Revolution. My shade here is 13.2. This one also have all that coverage that Julia deserves. This guy is a very full coverage foundation, so affordable. Lovely, lovely, lovely. What have I got? I got a few things to impact. Contour, is it contour set deep, which is these two here. I might give it a go. Two right here, which is the cream blush, a two shade as well. Yeah, you got me blushing. Is that the name of the shade? You got me blushing. You had me at first blush. That is the two shade I've got. Yeah, while I'm there, I need a backup from Revolution. I keep saying it, which is conceal and define the 16 hours wear. My original shade, and I also got this, whatever, you know. So the reason we are here is mainly for this, guys. Okay, and that blush and the contour kit. That is the reason I'm here today. Eye Bright Illuminating Under Eye Concealer Caramel with Vitamin C. Okay, what shade is this one? This one is caramel. This one is warm tan. Let me just swatch this for you. So this is the shade. Okay, for my under eye, you guys know I like my under eye to be really bright anyway. So this one, yeah, that one is a warm tan. This one is caramel. Caramel, see this now, it's proper warm. Okay, I will say this, I don't know, this is nearly my foundation shade. The day I don't want my under eye to be too bright, yes, I can use it. As you can see, there is no much different with this one and my foundation. There is no much at all. Anyway, so this is not the right shade for me. With the coverage is there. Okay, this is not, you see, you cannot tell. So we're gonna go with this definitely now. Okay, now let's mash it down. When I say mash it down, I mean blend it. It's getting darker now. I don't even know whether I need to put this ring light on, because that guy have a habit of washing me out. Me, I'm not ready to be washed out today. It hasn't got that thickness like what conceal and define have. Really easy to blend, but let me just study up, you know, this area. Okay, I have tried that now. So now let's try this one. These are the products you have here. Here is 15, this is 18. Okay, 15, 15 and 18. I'll use 15. Let me play safe. Wipe that off my hand. All right. Now, this is blending brilliantly well. This is gorgeous. Oh, I believe this 15 is the right choice for me. It might not be showing on camera, but in person It's just giving me that shadow up here. In person, my base is looking flawless, but one thing I noticed about this concealer though, it's not creasing. It's not creasing. This is really cool. Usually, once I apply concealer, I need to set it before I crease the whole house down. This is not bloody creasing. Nothing on this planet that doesn't crease under my eyes. Okay. These are other two stuff we would like to try, which is this. You had me at first blush. And the other one, it was 3 for 2. I think it's £5 each, 3 for 2. But I only pick 2, then I pick other products. Oh my God, I really got a good bargain, guy. I shouldn't be even saying that as a business. I'll go in with this, less risky. Que sarai, sarai. Kiss, sarai, sarai. Whatever will be. Is that how you apply it, Julia? The future we have to see. Kiss, sarai, sarai. Why did I even put some on my nose? I'll mash it down with this. Easy to blend. But disappear on my skin. I don't seem to see much of it now. Where is it? Disappear. Can you see anything? Or is it because I like my blush to be blush, like to go wild? Let's try the darker one. Now let's try this one. It's showing there is something there, but I want it to be loud. This is my first ever cream blush. People are really doing it these days. Okay, now I can see that there is something. Yes, in person now. Yeah, it's showing now, but it's still not showing well. Camera, it looks like I've been washed out again. Who washed me out today? It's really easy to blend. Like, in person is looking really like dewy according to the name, you know, all kind of glowing from inside ish translucent powder in shade banana. You want to check my shirt out? Look at that. This is Queen Idia, the warrior Iyoba. The Queen Munda, she's my ancestor. The cream brush is there now, you know, it's okay, but it's not giving me the oof. I will blush just a tiny little bit. I'm using NYX. Yeah, this kind of bring it out more, I would say. I'll use a little bit of warm bronzer. Disappear. Well, my forehead was still showing like the way it should. I will use this shade today. This highlighter is so gorgeous. It melts to your skin. Just sit there. So the next step for me is just use a setting spray, to be honest. I will use this very one here. Oh, I don't want setting spray on my neck. So far, so good. The concealer, the setting powder, I don't know who is doing the magic yet again. Everything look like a married couple to me. The one that is in love though. Not the miserable married couple. The highlighter, you can, even with daylight, you can see my highlighter from zero light. Look, my under eye, I'm looking like 16 years old, even though I'm 40. Whoever is doing this magic, I'll tell you later. Anyway, let me go and create the eye look, then I'll see you guys in a minute. So I am now finally back. Let's go back to the reason why we are here today. Okay, I will start with this cream stuff. I like this, easy to blend, 342. This brilliant, love it, love it, love it, love it. Then the do it stuff. Julia. So the do it stuff, the blush, guys, I don't know because I'm not used to cream blush, so I don't know what to say, whether that is what you expect or not. Yes, there was something showing there and I had to top it. I used this one, it kind of vanished, then I put this one on top, it was started, it began to show, but on camera, on a mirror, I'm like, it's not giving me all that. Then I end up topping it with a NYX. That's what I did. So I'm gonna continue using it. And guys, this is first time I'm trying cream blush, so I don't know whether, oh yes, oh wow, I don't know, will I recommend it? This is entirely up to you. Newly released, if you want to give it a go, give it a go. Maybe when I continue using it, I might fall in love with it. I cannot tell you guys, I think I found my guy. No, I cannot tell you that today because I am not sure myself. I will continue using this until I'll tell you. Wow, okay, it blend well, something was showing. The reason we are here today, okay, these two stuff, I like the fact that brand are now incorporating vitamin C and all that stuff, such as hyaluronic acid into their product, which is like skincare into actual product. The idea of adding all that stuff is brilliant, like that glowing. But there is a magic. There is a magic to this stuff. It does not crease. You know, when you apply concealer, give it like a few minutes, it creases on you. This just gives you that moisture. Very nice, smooth moisture under your eyes before I apply the setting powder. Crease around my nose. I have made another video. It's not crease yet. But I like this. Although it's not the fullest coverage I will go for, but the idea that behind this, that no crease under your eye, it make me like it, you know what I mean. I shall see you guys on my very next video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you next time. Let me wink, yeah, do a nice wink today. You see better now, you know, trying, I'm trying, you see, I told you.